it makes sense on the field from a competitive perspective and off the field from a money perspective. It'll make a lot of money, and it'll give the United States a wonderful tournament with some very different and much better competition than they get oftentimes when they play against CONCACAF teams.